learned that each and every moment is precious. So in 2022, we want to focus on
Thank you, Amy. Thank you, Amy. Thank you.